Okay, so die. Robot starts operating and is trying to find the direction and the distance. It's a generally task free to go and avoid obstacles. And also robot is able to inform us about tasks.
Yeah.
How it works. Is everything okay or not? And generally this is a specially designed laboratory for test our robot. Means how can move. Yeah, and the task was finished because we made some iterations. I can show you very quickly that this robot is really work. Yeah, it means, for example, what happened. Generally, in this program, we have given that robot can move in four directions. It means forward, back, left, right. Yeah. For example, if we put obstacles behind our around our robot, then what the robot should do?
Jump.
Not exactly. Should exactly stay in this position, okay? Without any operation, because always as a feedback information, we have information that there are obstacles, and we can make a test. Yeah, as you see. Program is launched. We have information that robot randomly is trying to find a position to go, but from sensors, information is given that cannot go there because there is an obstacle, and is trying to find another direction, but it's impossible because all set of solutions is exactly zero.
So what will happen if I remove one of this block?
Should find a solution and go outside, but it can it can cost a lot of time, yeah, because in this moment is finished.
This robot give back a lot of feedback.
Yeah, but. Computer now. This computer is a only medium because I have wireless connection between the robot. It means I see exactly on this computer exactly what is going on this computer. It means I'm here, but I'm exactly on the robot.
But you are in touch with the robot.
Sorry?
You have a connect with the robot wireless.
Exactly, exactly. I'm connected with robot, it means I can send some information, the robot can operate, yeah?
If you want to connect with some other robot, you must do with another computer,
yes, but we have our specially designed program to communicate with all robots at the same time. But the preparation is very sophisticated. It means it costs a lot of time to prepare robots to operate in group. But we have also such a possibility.
Okay.
Okay.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
And that's all I'd like to show you today. So I
bring me in this game also.
Okay.
It is
interesting experience for you because now you know what to expect in our department.
One.
Of course,
two.
There are not all laboratories here. Now we've got a lot of laboratories.
One.
It is already in mode in video.
You just stand all of you there.
I'll make you a photo with your camera.
Yeah, why not?